Alright, so back with Pokemon. I've got so many other games now I have to scroll past, sorry. Alright, I'm now playing the game in airplane mode because somehow people are calling me, even with my phone in do not disturb mode, which is bullshit. Apparently, I'm on TV somewhere. If I had a bike, it'd be easy to cycle to Slateport for some shopping. I'd be able to buy Harbor Mail at the Pokemon Mart in Slateport. Is Slateport where I need to go next? Everybody keeps talking about the bike. Useless to me, I cannot cycle, but there's gotta be something else I can do in this town other than just a badge. How do I get to that? Why can I walk through some bushes? How am I to know which ones I can walk through? Did I come in here already? I hear people call me the Rock Smash guy, but I find it sort of degrading. Oh, good. What is it? Rock Smash. Didn't I already get that? I swear I already picked that up. No, I didn't. I just got the ability to use it. I remember. Okay, it's okay. Okay. Eliza can do it, but she's already. Alright, she can cut and smash. Eliza will be our go-to. She can just help us with everything, but not really be put in the fight very much. Oh, I don't want to go that way yet. That's just cycling. I don't want to buy a bike yet. Oh god, what? Oh, it's Wally. Just want to tell you that my uncle bought me a PokéNav. Now I can get in touch with you anytime. Hooray. And you can't, like, delete people. No. That dude's really fat and talking about a move called Rollout, and that just seems really weird to me. Sorry. Have I already fought all of these people? Yes, this is the house with the five family members that were like, "Hi, fight us." Yay. He was like, if you don't raise your Pokemon some more, it could be tough to keep winning up through the ranks. A double. Pop! Oh, nope. Oh, maybe it is. I don't know what's going on. Oh, it's an interview. I think I'm just strong enough to take these guys out with, Burr. Hamilton should be, he should be evolving soon, shouldn't he? When did we evolve last? At level 20? I don't remember. There we go. I said evolve, not level up, but... A huge scoop. We suck. And we were beat by a 10-year-old. We travel around everywhere interviewing all sorts of trainers. So would you give us a bit of your time for an interview?
Sure.
Oh, I actually have to... Okay. Okay, feelings. It's pretty boring. The people, that would be them, right? Let's see, They were... awful! Okay. Preposterous. I like that. Alright, we're gonna use that. They were preposterous. Alright then. Weird Mad Lib, but... Music is playing from somewhere, so I can roll the window up. Stay with my hammy ham. And he's gonna double kick us through this game. Why'd he hit him the second time? He freaking one-shotted him the first time. He just can't stop himself. Did she just call me disgustingly good? I like you. This Pokemon is peppy. Do a barrel roll. Sorry. Go, Hammy Ham. Hmm. need to give him some berries or something. He's like poisoned and all kinds of shit here. Oh, he's not poisoned? Oh, fine then. I'm strong. I won't cry if I lose. I will. I'll cry hard. How long that'll last. Not long, apparently. Over there. Oh, nothing. It's just a shortcut. Not chimney. I need to actually go back and heal Hamilton because he's getting fucked up. But you can actually go up. This damn storm. Oh. Can't go that way. I guess I should go by the mart and grab some stuff. I should probably check out that building too. Alright, we'll come back and do that. Let's go heal up and buy stuff. Dot dot dot. There we go. What? Right then. Let's go back and check out that trainer area. Well, apparently I haven't been over here before. Go, 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 Pokemon 1, 2, and 3. He's got 3. Oh, he's a kid. I mean, it's not gonna help, but... be intimidated. Let's just burn her. And... maybe we can just scare this one away. See ya. We're back. I keep forgetting that Burr is almost strong enough to one-shot by himself now. Oh, shiz. I also like when we're doing the double battles, how it's not like, oh, we're about to send out this Pokemon. Would you like to switch Pokemon? Because, like, no, we've already got two on the field. Just keep going. I get annoyed being asked that. I should have gone after the Electrike with him. It's okay. The Electrike is gonna fucking paralyze us like a bitch.
Oh dear me, I seem to have lost.
Why are all the guitarists shirtless? Is there just some band in this area of shirtless men? All they do is play guitar shirtless. Oh wow, that move sucks. I need to go back to double kicking. Boop. Is Actually, that annoys me. Just let me stick with the Pokemon I got. I'll change it if I feel the need to. Hammy Ham's got this covered. What the hell is a heart scale? A lovely scale. It is coveted by collectors. Okay. I guess it's just a heart-shaped rock? It's just got one. And it sucks. That's not nice. Then, so let's fight this girl. Oh, she doesn't fight, okay. Alright, let's go on back to the Pokemon Center real quick. Oh, I went the wrong way. Just kidding. This is the thing. Tough trainers come to this trainer hill from all over. Oh, it's not even open yet? Damn. I don't need one of these yet. This must be a store. It takes an hour to do this. What the hell? This is a trainer hill where you may enjoy battles with many trainers. We're still getting things ready. Please come back later. Okay. Right, too much sand. Go back. Hiker Trent.
Every time I hear the name Trent, I just think of Jane's brother from Daria. I don't think I've ever met a Trent in my life either. I don't like the animation on Geodude on this one. I like the yellow animation, the game, the Pokemon Yellow. But he looks so angry in this animation. He's just like a grumpy rock. Right. Not chimney. Okay, well, I guess I'll walk. Is our leader really gonna awaken that thing? Sounds like it, but I heard we need a meteorite to do it. That's why the rest of the crew went at the follow bar. Alright. Ha ha ha. He's the guy from Speed Racer. Numel. That's a cute one. It's pretty strong, too. It held up to the first kick. Guess we can get rid of Peck since we never use it. I waited all day to start filming because I was expecting a phone call. I lost, haha! Not a rock I can move. It looks like something I gotta use strength for. Surprised I got through there without being attacked, but. Alright, let's see if I can get both of these at the same time. He's down. Nope. Yep, okay. A romantic battle? Ugh. Why? I'm 10.
Boo.
Wait, I can double kick my own Pokemon? Why? Why do I have the option to double kick my own Pokemon? Okay, I think I understand, because you can heal yourself and so you can heal other Pokemon, but the idea that you can just attack the other Pokemon makes me laugh. That woman creeps me out. Oh wait, I should grab those berries. Wait, is this right back? Nope, I haven't put this kid yet. Cool trainer. You don't look that cool to me. Oh, like those walls that have like holes in them.
Oh, okay. Snap out of it, buddy. Level up. Go back and heal Hamilton. Annoying. Thank you.
preposterous. Anyways. Is it snowing here? A volcano ash. Youngster Jalen wants to fight. Youngster Jalen wants to get whooped. Damn, that didn't level him up. Anyways. You could just not play where there's volcanic ash. Yay. Cute, they've got the same Pokemon. Do we want to spend it for our group? I don't think so. I am saving the last two spots for some special Pokemon. Yeah.
that's helpful. The one item I needed the most when I got to the end of Pokemon Yellow. Thought it was a Pokeball laying there. I was about to check on it. Seeing headlights, but no car. This parking lot is full tonight. What's the point in having all the same Pokemon? So many of these trainers, they just have the same Pokemon. Okay. So I guess he has trouble breathing because of all the ash in the air. I bet he levels up again, evolves again at like 35 or something. Of course the Earth is alive. It's constantly growing. There's like trees and plants everywhere. Thank you.
I like that Skarmory. I might grab one of those if I see one. Oh, it's pretty strong too. Ah, new town. Is this a gym? No, battle tent. Oh, we did one of those in the other town. I'm not good at those. Well, let's heal up our not really injured Pokemon. Need to find the next gym. energy powder. I wonder what that is. Can't run no further through there, alright. I guess let's fight this dude and his dog. What's it teach, roar? Yeah. I already have that one. I hear the soft crunching of a cat eating outside my window. I'm gonna miss that when I get into my apartment, unless I get a cat, which I might. I should probably switch over and put a different Pokemon up front so they can level up, but I'm waiting to see what level Hamilton is going to evolve again. Figured I'll get him fully evolved, and then I'll get Burr fully evolved, and then I'll start working on the ladies. As if they'll be needed. More twins. Creepy! Alright, let's fight the twins. Again, with the I do not like the Graveler animation. I like the Rosalia animation. She's very cute, but the Graveler... Meh. Who's Lynette?
wherever she is, she's not home. Resilient little fella. It's a plant, right? So fire would be best against it. Blue. King George. Let's see what it does. Okay. I wonder where I get decorations. What's the point of that ledge? Oh, that wasn't a rock, it was a Geodude. Is that all I can do? No, there's more, okay. Okay, so he didn't evolve at level 35, so maybe he evolves again at level 40? I hope he's not all the way at level 50. Alright, let's get out of here. Wait, am I stuck here? Oh, wait, I see. Oh, it's getting late at night. I can't even freaking figure out mazes. Thank you. so I don't want to do the battle tent because I'm bad at it. Get lost and not knowing where the next gym is at. Poison? There we go. He's evolving. At level 36. What a strange level. It's not 30, it's not 40. It's 36. What have I got now? That looks pretty badass. Blaziken. Let's just go ahead and get rid of the sand attack. Alright, so let's switch out and put Burr out first until he levels up, evolves again. Let's get out of this area. That way. Torkoal? I kinda like that. Maybe I'll try to catch him. Thank you. Got him. Battles using energy it gets from burning coal. When losing smoke from its nostrils, it lets off a sound that is similar to a locomotive's horn. Alright, we have most of our team now. We just have to find Peggy. Go that way. Whoops, wrong button. Come on, get out of here. I think I know where the next gym is, and I didn't go to it. Somewhere around here there was a building and there was a whole bunch of people lined up outside of it, and I'm pretty sure that was the gym. I gotta remember where it was. Maybe it was on the other island that I'm thinking. I Dude that was parked next to me just came back and got in his car and gave me a little heart attack when I just saw him walk past my driver's side window. That happens just about every night. What the hell is with all the rocks laying around? Oh, they're gravelers. Or rock geodudes or something, I bet. Oh, this video is probably getting too long. I need to end it, but I want to get to a freaking gym first. Oh yeah, that kind of sucked. Bite his ass. I thought I had a rappel. When I was younger and I played Yellow, I didn't know that rappel kept Pokemon away from you, and I thought it meant like rappel as in like climbing rope rappel, and it would work like the escape rope, so I never used it. Well, how do I get out? Where do I go? Oh yeah, there's just, I remember there was nothing in there but that dude. Ah. So this is not the area. Wait, did we just come from here? Yes, we did. I know, I meant the other one. I totally meant to go over to Petalburg. Well. Old Dale, that's where this character's from, isn't it? That means I'm not going the right way. Oh, God. Oh, whoops, didn't mean to go in there or go out.
Thank you.
I'm officially lost again. I don't know where the next gym is. How was I able to find that area once and then never again? Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and end this video because it's already long as hell. And I'll probably look up a walkthrough to find out where the next gym is at because I have no idea. But that'll be tomorrow. Right now I need sleep.